A Champaign family is looking for a place to stay after a house fire. It happened this afternoon near the corner of Schweigert and West Columbia. Firefighters say the fire was in the second floor bedroom. It was quickly put out. No one was hurt. No word on a cause.